is your winner.
Attacks from all angles, temporary alliances, and unexpected action from bell to bell. You gotta love that one.
Delivers the knee.
Dropped on the crown.
What a measure.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Headlock since then and just toss their opponent.
Targeting the stomach.
impressive. This is crazy strength.
Launching down with a vertical suplex. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Setting up an elimination here. This is crazy strength.
Bad landing.
Hooked up.
Great power. Inverted suplex.
Jarring impact. Snap headbutt. Oof.
McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
Going to impair Brock even more.
Brock has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
McIntyre's just so dominant, but
I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
He's got him scouted.
Needs to figure this out.
Next level brutality coming from McIntyre.
Right across the back. More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Did you hear that impact?
Ooh!
Well, Brock put a stop to that.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Impressive reversal on Rollins.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Things down.
as Seth Rollins is cut open.
Yeah, the ref's got to take a look at this.
Future shock. Good night. McIntyre looking to end this.
The big gun fired yet again.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Now Rollins has him where he wants him, into the Falcon Arrow.
Rollins has something callous in mind for McIntyre.
Rollins on the move!
Rollins on the neck.
That might have knocked McIntyre out.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, this could be the end here. This crowd. Seth Rollins wins! Seth Rollins wins!
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins!
Ended this match with a big win under his belt.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.